It's time to gather around with your family and friends and maybe your pet as we spend the next few minutes centering on God. Grab your Bible, a blanket, and your favorite furry friend. Many of us have spent the last week experiencing some very difficult and scary situations. Many of us were without water or light and many other things. Things changed a lot last week. Maybe we were having to sleep at a neighbor's house or a family's friend. So those things made us very scared. But I want you to remember that even though situations change around us and we experience difficult things, God's love never changes. God's love is always with us. And I pray that last week, as you went through difficult situations, you were praying and asking God to be right there with you. Many of us saw God answer prayers in unexpected ways. Some of us were the answered prayers to other people. I hope last week you had an opportunity to show your love and devotion to Jesus by helping others and spending time with him. This week's story, we learn about two women who share their love and devotion to Jesus in different ways. Today's Bible story comes from the book of Luke. Open your Bible to Luke chapter 10, verses 38 through 42. This story is titled Mary and Martha. As I read, I want you to think about how you show your love and devotion to Jesus. Are you more of a Martha or are you more of a Mary? Let's listen to our story. Jesus and his followers were traveling and they needed a place to rest. Jesus' friends Mary and Martha invited Jesus to stay with them. When Jesus arrived, Mary sat at his feet to listen to him and Martha served everyone. Martha was tired. She was doing all the work, while Mary was just sitting enjoying Jesus' company. Mary thought this was unfair. Jesus, it's not fair that Mary is not helping. Tell her to help me, said Martha. Martha, what Mary is doing is important, Jesus said. Mary has chosen to listen closely to me and learn about God. Sometimes it's better to sit and be with me. This story reminds us that spending time with God is very important. That doesn't mean that what Martha was doing was wrong, but that Martha showed her love and devotion to Jesus by wanting to serve him the best meal and making Jesus feel special. And Mary liked to show her love and devotion for Jesus by spending time with him. It's important to do things, but it's also just as important to spend time with Jesus. If you are more of a Mary, think about how you can help others join in on the time that you spend with Jesus. Invite them to pray with you. Invite them to read the Bible stories and talk about things that are happening in your life where Jesus is helping you. If you're more of a Martha and you like to be busy doing things, also invite others to be busy with you. And while you're busy doing things, don't forget to bring up and talk about Jesus. Give others the opportunity to help you too. Spending time with Jesus is very important. This is my chair, and on this chair, I like to sit when I read the Bible, when I pray and meditate. Sometimes I just sit here and take naps, but this is my special place. I hope that you can find a special place in your home with your family so that together you can spend time with God. Let's pray. God, thank you for showing up in unexpected ways this past week. Thank you because you were right there with us when we were cold and when the lights were off. You never left us. As we continue to see people needing help, help us find ways to show your love to others. Now, will you say the Lord's Prayer with me? Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory forever. Amen. Thanks for joining me this week. Go and find creative ways of spending time with Jesus this week. I love you very much.